The bananas are clumsy, funny, and cute. While the sun is still shining, they hide their real truth. For when the nighttime shadows loom, and the sun has finally set in, the bananas lose their cheerful face and rot inside their fouling skin.
Well, hey there, Banananers. I hear that you guys are mighty helpful towards noobs like me. Say, could you guys help me with something? No. Please! No!
Looks like the sponge just went bad. Anyone else feeling evil? Attack! Excellent work, Bananas. Now, back to our home. It'll be sunrise soon. Is everything in place?
Bananas, three of our little lizards have been invited to join us tomorrow for a banana party. They won't know what's hit them.
Good news! Our evil plan is finally coming together. Banana!
Yeah, man! I got the moves! Busting them out like it's nobody's business! Hey, Little Lizard, check it out! I called it the Nana! Little Lizard? Little Lizard!
Huh? What is it, Ember? I mean, Drift!
Ember? Man, she really made quite the impression on you, bro!
Aw, oh, stop it, Drift. I was just thinking about how graceful and elegant she was.
Dude, are you in love?
No way. I just thought it was awesome how she took charge. And then when she hit your brother on the head. Aw, oh, boy, was that funny.
Hey, that's my brother, dude. But yeah, you're right. She was awesome.
Yeah, she sure was. Actually, where is your brother?
Huh? Didn't you hear? Wick is taking him under his wing. He wants to teach him to be good and stop stealing.
Oh yeah, how's that going?
Not that great. Now come on, hurry up.
Where are you taking us, Drift?
I want to go to that new little town down by the docks. There's this amazing ice cream parlor there. They make a sick banana split.
Nice. Wait up. Hold up a second. Banana split? And you are doing a dance called the Nana. Drift, what are you really up to?
what do you mean? I just, bananas.
Aw, man. I should have known you were up to something. Come on, spill the beans, Drift.
Ugh, fine. Can you remember the crazy, funny, quirky banana friends I made the other day?
Yeah, I think I remember. What about them?
Well, they're kind of having a party, and they invited us to join them. Please, can we go? Please.
Sure, why not? Hey, look, there's that town you were talking about.
is that ice cream store?
Drift, doesn't this place seem a little quiet to you? And a little destroyed?
Relax, little lizard. When we get these ice creams, you won't care how the place looks. Ooh, look! Here it is! Whoa there, buddy! You don't look so hot. Anywho, we will take 2 banana splits, please.
Bah. Bah. Ben. Anna's.
Whoa, Drift. Is he okay?
Yeah, of course he is. Yep, 2 banana splits.
Ben.
Jeez, is there an echo in here? Yes, 2 banana splits, please.
Anna's.
Oh, fine. Forget it. Let's just go to the party, little lizard. The bananas are probably waiting for us.
There's something fishy going on here.
Started without us, little lizard. Come on.
Have this much fun with a group of bananas.
I told you, these guys are a crazy bunch.
That's true, but I am getting tired. It's been a long day and the sun is just about to go down.
No way, dude. You split. I'm gonna stay here and have some more fun.
Oh, come on, guys. I'm all partied out. Guys? Am I? Hey, let me out of here. Let me out right now.
It's no use, little lizard. They won't let us out.
Drift, you got us into this mess. Now, get us out of it.
Oh, don't you worry. I'm working on it.
The prisoners are ready to be sacrificed.
Excellent. Prepare the fires.
Surrounded, Bananas. Give it up.
Yes! Go team!
What's up, everybody? John Wick here. Today's supporter creator shoutouts go to Fire X Prim, Marshmallow, and Farley the Queen 2012. So big ups to you guys for using the code LittleLizardFT in the Fortnite store. See you around!